write a song like Stravey. You think of it, Baby Love, you know, Where Did Our Love Go? All those songs had that groove. They wanted me to do that groove. And I did come up with a tune. And I'll play it for you in a minute, but I just want to tell you one story about many years later, 1999, when I went to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Now that... the Spoonful weren't in yet. A lot of people much more deserving than us were also not in yet. And it was a rehearsal. This was the day before the show. I'd been hired to play harmonica for the Staple Singers. Wow. Oh, what a cool job. I said, oh man. Well, it turned out Paul Schaefer, when I got there, he said, you know, the tune got cut, so we're not gonna do it. But right about then, I discovered Mary Wilson in the crowd, right out in front, and I said, well, that's okay. And I went and I found Mary and I sat down, and we watched as Diana Ross did her Billie Holiday thing. This was right around when she had just done that Billie Holiday movie. And so she's just got the black shiny dress and the gardenia and red lipstick. She looks divine. People are snapping her picture everywhere. She finishes the song and the cameramen move back. And now there's a moment where the lights come up in the audience. And I can see Diana scanning the crowd until she comes to my table and she says, didn't I sleep with you in a school bus in Alabama? What a day for a daydream. What a day for a daydream, boy. And I'm lost in a daydream. Dreaming about my bundle of joy. And even that probably on my side. It's one of those days for taking a walk outside. I'm going to dare to take a walk in the sun.
Houston. How often do you get to hear something that's in a rock and roll? Ladies and gentlemen, my brother from another mother, Finger Man from VAB.